Government officials insist that this is an isolated incident. We will continue to keep you informed as this story unfolds. Keep you informed as this story unfolds. Back to our democracy.